hail from Austin, Texas, wishing the Partridge Family a happy 50th anniversary. Thanks for everything. Love you guys.
I'm Rashi from Bradenton, Florida. Happy 50th anniversary, Partridge Family. Thanks for being the soundtrack to my life.
Hi, this is Julie from Hampshire, England. A very happy 50th anniversary to the Partridge Family. Thank you for all the lovely memories and thank you for the fantastic music. Love to you all.
Happy 50th anniversary to the Partridge Family. Here's to 50 more.
Hi, this is Carolyn from Illinois. Happy 50th anniversary, Partridge Family.
Happy 50th anniversary to the Partridge Family, in my heart, now and forever.
Hi, I'm Christina. I just want to say happy 50th anniversary to the Partridge Family.
Hi, it's Erin, and I'm from Western Australia. I love the show, and always thought David might marry me, but maybe I was just too far away.
Happy anniversary for the Partridge Family. It never aired in Denmark, but last year I bought all the episodes on the DVD from Kelly in Denmark.
Hi, my name is Vincent, and I'm from Ireland. I just want to wish the Partridge Family a very happy 50th anniversary. Been a fan since 1971, and will continue to be for as long as God keeps me on this earth. Happy anniversary, P.S.
Hello everybody, this is Bridget.
And this is Richard.
From Montreal, Canada. Joyeux 50th, Partridge Family.
I guess I'll lick my lolly later. I'm Susan Mead from Honesdale, Pennsylvania, and I want to wish the Partridge Family a happy 50th anniversary. Come on, get happy.
Oh my God, it's David Cassidy. No, it's just me, Linda Michelle Hamilton from Alabama, wanting to wish the Partridge Family a happy 50th anniversary.
Hi, my name is Robin Smith from Bridge City, Texas, and I want to wish the Partridge Family a wonderful happy 50th anniversary. I appreciate all the memories, and you said, come on, get happy. Well, I did, and I'm still happy. Thanks to you. Thank you so much.
Happy anniversary to the Partridge Family and all of us fans from my boyfriend and me from Margie in Virginia.
Happy 50th anniversary, Partridge Family, and many more. This is Karen Ranieri from Long Island, New York, and can't wait to celebrate with all of you. Happy 50th.
My name is Susan Skarzinski. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts. Happy 50th anniversary, Partridge Family. We love you.
50th anniversary to the Partridge Family. My favorite show growing up. You got me through a lot of ups and downs in life and through my childhood. You taught me to love music, the cast, the crew. You were my childhood, and I can't thank you enough. And I'm so glad to be celebrating here with you today. Happy 50th.
Hi, this is Sandy from Northamptonshire in the UK, wishing the Partridge Family a happy 50th birthday. Cheers.
Hi, everyone. Barb Collentine here from Waldwick, New Jersey, wishing the Partridge Family a happy 50th anniversary. Thank you for all the great music and all the great memories.
Hi, guys. It's Dale Fody here from Bridgeport, Connecticut. Just wanted to wish the Partridge Family a very happy 50th anniversary. Thank you for all the music and nostalgia. Take care. Love you guys.
Hey, everybody. My name is Anne Marie Woodruff. I'm from Elkin, North Carolina, and I want to wish the Partridge Family a happy 50th anniversary.
Hi, it's Joe Macarius from Middle Village, Queens, New York. Just wishing the Partridge Family a very happy 50th anniversary. You brought so much joy into my life, and with all the music and the television show, it was the best since I was 8 years old. But more importantly, it introduced me to my first crush. So once again, happy anniversary, and I love the show and always will.
Here's the girl that watched the Partridge Family 50 years ago. I'm Mary Beth Hunt, and I live in Blair, Nebraska.
Hi, I'm Janet DeFrizio, and I grew up watching the Partridge Family each week from my home in southern New Hampshire. Now I'm so happy to be participating in this 50th anniversary celebration from my home in southern Italy. Happy golden anniversary, Partridge Family. A prayer for those of you who are no longer with us, and much love to those of you who still are. Thank you for all of the wonderful memories. Stay safe, everyone.
Hi, I'm Colette Julian from Los Angeles, California, and I just want to wish the Partridge family a very happy 50th anniversary. Come on, get happy.
Hi, this is Karen Hansman, and I'm standing on Partridge Street in London, Ontario, Canada. I'm here to say happy golden anniversary to the Partridge family, and thank you for being such a huge part of our childhood.
Kim here from New York. I just want to wish the Partridge family a happy 50th anniversary. Get on the bus.
Hi, happy 50th anniversary, Partridge family, from Liz, Bethany, and Tony Hinsey in Maplewood, Minnesota. We know we love you. We know we love you.
Hi, guys. Joanne and Sophie Lombardi here from Ozone Park, New York. Thanks for letting us ride along with you on the Partridge Family bus and for letting the good times in for the past 50 years. Happy golden anniversary.
Hi, gang. Cheryl Corwin here. Come on, get happy. Happy 50th anniversary to all the cast and crew and all the fans that love you. Goodbye.
Hi, I'm Joyce Fern from New Jersey. I can feel your heartbeat. I cherish and I think I love you. Doesn't somebody just want to be wanted? Come on, get happy. Point me in the direction of Albuquerque or I'll meet you halfway. My number is Echo Valley 26809. Happy 50th and thank you for the memories.
Hi, everyone. This is Judy Jones from Seal Beach, California, wishing a happy 50th anniversary to the Partridge family. Thank you for all the great memories and for all the music that I'm still listening to, still trying to get on the bus.
Hello, guys. I'm Clarice Lamb from south of Brazil. I want to wish you a happy 50th anniversary. So Shirley, Bruce Kimmel, Brian Forster, and Danny, I'm so in love with you. I've been watching all the episodes again, actually every day. And if it weren't for David, I think you should have been the star of the show. Your lines were intelligent. You were amazing. Guys, thank you very much. You made me very happy.